weight loss, green tea increases the metabolism. The polyphenol found in green tea works to intensify levels of fat oxidation and the rate at which your body turns food into calories. Diabetes. Green tea helps regulate glucose levels, slowing the rise of blood sugar after food intake. Cholesterol. Green tea reduces bad cholesterol in the blood and improves the ratio of good cholesterol to bad cholesterol. Skin. Green tea can apparently also help wrinkles and the sign of aging. This is because of the antioxidant and anti-inflammatory activities. Both animal and human studies have demonstrated that green tea applied topically can reduce sun damage. Tooth decay. Studies suggest that the chemical antioxidant catechin in tea can destroy bacteria and viruses that cause throat infection, dental caries, and other dental conditions. Depression. Theanine is an amino acid naturally found in tea leaves. It is this substance that is thought to provide a relaxing and tranquilizing effect and be a great benefit to tea drinkers. Cancer. Green tea can reduce the risk of cancer. It is widely thought green tea kills cancer cells, without damaging the healthy tissue